I grew up slowly beside the tides and marshes of the Carolina Sea Island. We lived in a small white house, won by my great-great-grandfather, Winston Shadrach Weagle, in a horseshoe game.
Why'd you put around a tree with me?
There are families who live out their entire lives without a single thing of interest happening to them. I've always envied those families. The child of a beautiful woman. I was also a shrimper's son in love with the shape of boats. As a small boy, I loved to navigate my father's shrimp boat between the sandbars. I suppose Henry Wingle would have made a pretty good father. He hadn't been such a violent man. From my mother, I inherited a love of language and an appreciation of nature. She could turn a walk around the island into a voyage of purest discovery. As a child, I thought she was the most extraordinary woman on earth. I wasn't the first son to be wrong about his mother. I don't know when my parents began their war against each other. But I do know the only prisoners they took were their children. When my brother, sister, and I needed to escape, we developed a ritual. We found a silent, soothing world where there was no pain. A world without mothers or fathers. We would make a circle bound by flesh, blood, and water. And only when we felt our lungs betray us would we rise toward the light. And the fear of what lay in wait for us above the surface. All this was a long time ago, before I chose not to have a memory.
Why didn't you tell her we were under quarantine? She thinks she has a shingle.
Dad, they don't care.
Work it out, girl. Work it out.
It said it was urgent. She was crying.
I can't remember a day when Lila wasn't crying.
Be nice to her, Tom.
I hate my mother, Sally. I enjoy hating her. Please don't kill one of the few pleasures in my life.
Then can we talk about something else?
Sure, what?
Us?
I need a stiff drink for that conversation.
What's
that? Girls? Girls!
What?
Would anyone like to sit on Daddy's lap?
No.
There's money involved.
Yes,
okay. Now, girls, I'm going to ask you a serious question. I want you to answer with brutal
honesty. Oh, brother, I already have the question in.
Who's the greatest human being on this earth?
Mama!
Mama, we're going to develop some new routines.
Come on, everybody, pick up now. Come on, wash.
Yeah,
that's time.
Your past expectancy. Lila's coming over.
You'll know when your grandma.
I will.
Come on, pick up everything and get into that
house. How's a little
bully
base out of you, Miss
Wingo? Can we ever have normal things?
Do you think we could talk seriously for just a few minutes?
Not now, Sally. My mother's getting close. Can't you tell? The air has stopped moving.
Ooh, sometimes I think all you need is just a good smack across your mouth.
Oh, here she is. So quick, tie this garlic around my neck. Do we have to invite her for dinner?
She won't stay. You know that.
Then let's invite her.